So in this video, we're going to discuss about WWE NXT Super Tuesday Night 2, which will take place in 9th September 2020. A steel cage match will be seen in this week's NXT and WWE NXT Championship will be on the line. Stay tuned with this video to know what will happen. So before starting the video, our draft video is flashing right on the I button, so don't forget to check that video out right after the video ends. So first of all, we're going to see a NXT Championship match between Adam Cole versus Finn Balor, and my pick to win this match is the one and only Finn Balor, and he will become your new NXT Championship. It might, because it's just a prediction. Next, we're going to see a one-on-one match between Killian Dane versus Roderick Strong, and my pick to win this match is Killian Dane. Next, after Austin Theory returns on NXT, we're going to see a one-on-one match in this week's NXT between Austin Theory versus Bronson Reed, and my pick to win this match is Bronson Reed. Next, we're going to see a women's division match, and it will be the main event match and a steel cage match between Rhea Ripley versus Mercedes Martinez. As it's a steel cage match, my pick to win this match is Rhea Ripley. Thanks for watching. To subscribe to my channel and click the bell icon for my videos, and don't forget to watch that draft video that will be given into the comment pin and on the I button. Thank you.